After logging your account, click My Order to check your history orders. You can search the history orders by order number or order time. Click Reorder and you can duplicate the previous order and make a reorder. You can freely revise the quantity and lead time. Also, you can make a note of the artwork. Then add the shipping address and you can check out.